got pedigree, Numa. And Adelaide United certainly do with a spark. Well, they might get it here. Chance here for Adelaide. And it's crossed the line against the run of play. What an impact! Incredible! Adelaide United in front for the second time. Talk about a super substitution.
It's a bad idea, but look at this space for Ramsey being urged on. Ferreira, but Geronimo got it. Geronimo! He's a fan favourite. He may have missed the penalty, but he makes amends here. And Adelaide United are in front.
Karuska tries one first time. Here's a chance for Geronimo. Karuska, now Vidicic. He's got Ferreira on his outside. Geronimo has done it again. Game, set, match at Hindmarsh. Oh, Colosimo did it again. Now it's Geronimo will try one. Got a deflection. And Geronimo has done it again.
This season, one more tonight. It'll be number eight in another band. Through to Vidicic. Oh, this is a catastrophe for the Perth Glory. And it's a tap-in for Geronimo Newman. Adelaide United in front. The early substitute strikes. And in the bread basket of Galekovic that time.
You can see just as he picks that ball, he's got one thing on his mind, Shane Smeltz. Has to make half a yard and get the strike away.
Here goes Geronimo Newman. Goal side again. Oh, delightful finish. Well, he wasn't supposed to play this early in this game, but he's got two goals already.
How ironic.
And here's a chance right away, Geronimo. With the header. And all the angst disappears around Hindmarsh. They're in front against the rivals to victory.
Holmes is one of them. Works it under the left boot. It might break here for Geronimo.
The run and has space, cuts back inside and hits it well off the bar. 2-0. Geronimo scores. Adelaide in seventh heaven.
And yesterday,
pause on that thought for a moment as Geronimo bursts clear to round it off. It's some start. Geronimo.
I think there's the one Sydney player who was probably a bit below par that day.
So a slide to get through. Lovely first touch by Thurio. That is a great goal. Beautifully worked. Geronimo Newman claims the goal. But what about the build-up? Very special indeed by the Reds. Game over.
Well, you'd certainly think so, Simon.
And again, it's 2-1 for Boxall briefly. Here's Geronimo. He goes for goal! Spectacular! Wonderful! Stunning!
Well, you summed it up, Mike. It's all of that. It's a fantastic strike, fantastic move. Once again, down this side, they've exposed the Wellington defence. And it's not Boxall's fault. Tyler Ford's got to do a lot better. But that's just a wonderful strike and finish.
Goes early. Chance here for Adelaide. And they're buried it again. Geronimo! Everything Adelaide touch turns to gold. Another assist from Ferreira. Another goal from Geronimo.
They've got a mini Tosnet going on in the den. As Geronimo races away. Oh, what a goal. What a strike that is from Geronimo Newman. He has
fairly leathered that into the back of Michael Theo's net.